Abandoned at the altar, Emma Carmichael finds herself out of a relationship, out of a job, and out of ice cream to drown her sorrows in. When a sassy cousin tricks her into attending art class, Emma believes she has nothing to contribute. As life imitates art, she is soon haunted by old wounds. Will she give in to her old coping mechanisms, or place her trust in Jesus, the rock upon which she can build her future?